Mullet, listen up, cause I'm playing your song. Haircut short in the front, man, but in the back you let it grow kinda long. Shave it on the side and spike it on the top, slick it back just like a bullet. And if you ever wanna scream out loud, just remember to shake your mullet. Say hey, man, looks like you have long hair with your hat on. When you took that hat off, you shook your mullet like you just didn't care. If you need an example, take notes from Billy Cyrus. He's got a great big beauty of a mullet and he takes it pretty serious. Though a lot of country singers have mullets and I ain't putting them down, cause when you've been having a bad day, you see a nice mullet, it'll take away your frown. Say, hey man, it looks like you have long hair, but I always saw the back when you turned around. Hey boy, shook the mullet like you didn't care. Now, one time I saw the most beautiful mullet that I ever had seen. This dude is wearing a fishnet hat, and the colors were yellow and green. John Deere, when he took his hat off, I fell right to the floor. Cause the hairdo that he had was a mullet, oh, seen in my wet dreams before. So I said, hey man, listen up, it looks like you have real long hair with your head on. When you took that hat off, cowboy, shook your mullet like you just didn't care. Hell no, man. One time I saw a picture of my brother taken in the fifth grade. He had a great big mullet, and he thought he had it made. He pulled a lot of chicks, man, and I know it's cause of his hair. Like the way he was getting them chicks, shook his mullet like he didn't care. Shook his mullet like he didn't care.
Baby, love. baby.